Hello, hello, hello everyone. Welcome to another day of Fortnite. Let's start the game and see what the missions are today. We have two pistol elimination. It's doable. It's not that easy, but it's doable. Let's start on solo. High explosive, ooh. Ooh. Let's try the high explosive. I'll go to reset. Even that, oh my god, this is awesome. I love that mode. I love it. 3, 2, 1, go. Almost perfect. Important. Such a noob. Kill himself too, come on. 3, 2, 1, go. God damn it. God damn it! Oh my god. No. Not good. 2, 1, go. Something to heal myself. Come on, Llama. Yes. Come on. Like that, another one. There, good. This thing is the drink only, and this. God damn it! God damn it! Nothing green. And here, nothing too. Alright, and here, nothing. Holy shit. Where are the people? Damn, got you. Yeah. to him and myself. I thought I was far enough. Oh, yeah. Any day. Killer, yes. Kill himself. Bitch, you're fucking stupid. Alright, thank you for watching. That's it for today. I know I didn't finish the pistol mission, but to be honest with you, I don't know if I will finish the mission, because when I saw the explosive, I just fell in love with the game. The game is awesome. It's the best thing that they could think of. Maybe to combine it with a Blitz. I don't know, but then it will be 5 minutes game. So it's awesome. I love it. I love it. I love it so much. So I keep playing that, that's what I think, and I don't finish the mission or any other missions that will come, unless it will be something that connects with the explosive. Hope you enjoy it. Don't forget, like, subscribe, right here. Like, subscribe, go to my Twitch account, love me there, like me there, follow me, share it with others, and as always, see y'all!